feel like there's a huge health aspect, and unfortunately, a lot of people don't really care until something happens to them personally. So until somebody has a heart attack or somebody has some sort of, you know, arthritis or osteoporosis or something that affects them, they don't really care about anything else, because it's not affecting them on a day-to-day basis. So I feel like, you know, you really have to tell them, you really have to show, not tell people, you have to show people, this is what's happening and this is how it could and is affecting you. So by clearing, so similarly, that's how we have to tell people about the environment and the rainforest. Well, if 91% of the Amazon is gone, and the Amazon is basically considered the lungs of the earth, then 91% of it is gone, and what are we breathing in? What's left for us? How are we going to deal with that? I mean, it might not affect me driving down the freeway right now. I might not see that it's affecting me, but it is affecting me. It's affecting the quality of life. It's making pollution worse. It's making the lives of people down there even worse. It's ruining it for everyone, basically. And I really feel like the only way for people to really understand that is for you to tell them and show them, this is personal. This is happening to you. Even if it's not physically, literally happening to you, it's happening to people around you. And there should be more compassion and more brotherly love for everybody around us, including those of other species.